can you feel it?
Hey, what's going on? This is HJB representing Triple Threat Sports, and I'm here to talk about the Giants versus Eagles game. Congratulations, Giants. You are the second team to be shut out this year, this season. And you know who the first team was? My New York Jets. That's right. There must be something in the water right now in New York. I don't want to say that. But yes, the Giants lost 27-0 to the Philadelphia Eagles. And it was because of the O-line. It was because of that offensive line that had been playing so well the past three games. But in this game, they did not show up. Justin Pugh was a revolving door. Any person that could get past him went on to hit Eli Manning. Eli Manning got sacked six times in this game. He was barely able to get off a throw. That is not good. If your offensive line is not there, you will lose the game. And I hope that the Giants are ready for the Cowboys, because the Cowboys seem like they're prime. They just defeated the Seahawks, and the Giants better be ready for the Cowboys. Now, this is HJB representing Triple Threat Sports, and I'm out. Thank you.